swinging my hockey stick. This ain't a quiet group, tell the entire truth. And let it set you free, we undeniable. We undeniable.
Apologizing for what? Telling the truth?
By hijacking accounts. This isn't about the truth.
Local police are increasingly alarmed by the violent acts of the Teska Street Gang. They have recently been linked to several East Bay killings, the violence of which has been described as extreme even for gangs, according to experts. The chief of police issued a warning that CTOS and law enforcement will protect San Francisco from criminal organizations by the full extent of the law.
哦，刚才在新闻插播之前，其实你刚才听到就是说，V 刚才之前讲到，就是说对于别人啊，看那个 Dead Second 是怎么样的角度。没事没事没事没事，哇，怒狗智慧车好可爱哦，爸爸，走开。不好意思，我现在有点，现在有点懵。哎呦靠，没有墙壁。Everyone look out！ 没事没事没事啊，没事没事没事。前面有警察哎、欸，靠，差点撞到警察。哇塞，还好，还好我今天没有要上路哦。我靠，我今天上路，我这样以这种强程度，不要当警察了。其实前面有坦克车，我也撞下去啊。那是什么彩绘任务对不对？后面吗？酒驾三宝。呜！啊靠！为什么地球在旋转？哦，我现在觉得天花板……等等啊，这什么东西？谁在这边拉屎啊？
Oh shit! What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Hello, Sitar, Josh. Please tell me this is not what I think it is.
Marcus, you hear me?
Yeah, I got you now. I'm getting trolled. Did our app server get hacked?
Might want to get back here when you can.
好吧，我们先回去看看好了。所以我们被其他的黑客组织害了，对不对？还是说刚才那个猫屎真是我幻觉，是不是？别人拉屎了啦！我最讨厌猫了，你知道？这就是我为什么我不养猫。还好我那个眼睛没有怎么样，就还好，破皮而已。
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world, may I have your fucking pathetic attention?
肥仔啊
，That sack.
就傻了，北极。
Spamming your newsfeed that they pretend.To be the saviors of your free will, when really they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular.
Six 蛋，你们这很贱的，六蛋个屁！
Teach DedSec a lesson, and DedSec, if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system.Then, please allow me to introduce myself.
肥仔，这很欠表哎。
Tell me, it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Yeah. All right. So.Are we gonna war for this?
Absolutely. Oh, we're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything.
靠，我们是不是也被锁了？不要生气啦。
Oh, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Prime 8 derail us.
哦，他们就是 Prime 8啊。
Let's be smart about this.
哦，就是你们。
All right.Prime 8 sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments.
他就是 Prime 8哦，他就是那个小白团体，黑帽嘛，他就是很有著名的黑帽团体，诸神黄昏之子。
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
精神了好不好，兄弟？可以的。
Now it's war. Move.
哦，注意哦，就等这句话。还在呢。
cornhole these motherfuckers.
Yes. 总算讲句人话啦 ，Josh， 我弄死他，走啦，兄弟们，一起上啊
！Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lynn.
爆米菊花。
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
卡斯主街。
I know the place.
好，卡斯主街是不是？哎、欸，真的是，他们这，我觉得他们真的是没有所谓的道德，或者说可能什么义气啊什么的，就是只要谁出钱，他就去搞谁。贱。
Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the C2S integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques.The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of Information advocates say this is an unprecedented request that threatens civil liberties.
整天在暗网晃的人怎么可能会有道义可言？也是啦，也是啦，这点说的也是。
Marcus, you got a second?
到了，到了。
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off.The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Suck it.
这里吗？
Back off.
我、哦、靠，谁打我啊？打屁哟、哦，欠表。这车真神，会自动修车，跑回主人身边。Forever alone.
Yeah, badass. Looks good.
Ready for the chip then?
Hold on. I'm savoring.
什么晶片？
Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable log?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pros to adore you? Not on my fucking watch.
Fuck! 哇，好唱秋哦。
I want public broadcast that says dead set.Isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. Spice it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure.
Oh, what is this? I'm not sure what I'm doing.
But if you don't do it, then I start naming names. That's right. Names! Identities! A veritable.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
这吵啦，你连发型都撞了，你都没什么个人风格，还没讲。
Good.
想仿冒我们知名实况主，你还是吃屎好了。
Make the video I want.
Forever alone 的烂衣服，拍屁哦！我还不弄死你，是真的很讨厌的这种角色，西巴人。所以怎么办呢？我们总不可能真的答应他这个要求啊！拍这种烂影片。
Well, what does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
八七嘛，怎么可能答应他
？We're gonna send her a message, alright? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
可能这不是老皮吗？
Bank machines it
is. 不是啦，我不是这种发型哦。
Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Cooley there to scope the place.
哦，到餐厅去。
Meet up with him when you get there.
好。那现在要破坏他们的行动，能够少讲一点这种鬼东西就少讲。
We're at the bar in Sausalito.
哎，到了。
Come on over.
Wouldn't miss.
真的强了，超强哎！到，这不能过吗？合影组成。那你想代替升职？啊。小猫咪。
So,
up, Ghouli?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Primate for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring PA to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to PA. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Primate if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea.
It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghouli.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation.
其实主角还蛮多朋友的哦，在路上蛮多朋友的。他们刚才简单讲就是说呢，他们就是利用那个信用卡盗刷侧路，有没有？就你今天刷信用卡的时候呢，你这边结账的时候呢，然后他会顺便的，就是把这个你的信用卡资讯给侧录下来，然后进而达到就是盗你账号的这个过程啊。那今天这个诸神黄昏呢，他们应该是暴走族或是什么，可能帮派分子，就跟那个 Prime A 做合作，然后我的这个提款机在前面嘛，卖铺甜甜，大陆已经有案例了，对啊，很可怕哎、欸。
Aye, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
好，所以你知道为什么我出去外面都带钞票，我都不带信用卡，然后我就让自己不要有什么养成刷信用卡的习惯，因为它一个是太方便，第二个是说它的安全性，虽然大家很多人讲说很安全，就是我觉得就是再怎么安全都还是有这个漏洞。输了，我这边可以上去上面吗？买屁股来还债，我们来看一下，上传他们的恶意软体。哦，里面刚好这边有一个小洞，但是这边里面好像有人哎，里面好像是不是有？看一下，哦有哦哦，飞枪了，上面写上了你妈是怎样？你妈付钱养我的苏大妈，哦，他们是骇客组织的人，三个骇客组织的人。他们现在在研究那个信用卡的那个提款机，靠，直接把提款机搬回家那边改造，太屌了吧！然后这边的话是另外一个地方，这边有一台，这边的防守就比较没有那么严密啊，只有一个人。我们先把所有人都探出来，然后这边是有监视器的小房间，里面两个守卫，骇客标本。他说他们标靶在你老妈的地下室东西啊，怎么什么东西都要交上你老妈、啊、还有一只狗，狗没办法，狗没办法辨识，可以吸到自己的屌，罗里士的粉丝。他说罗里士应该是那个追追追想去哪里，太好笑了吧，告诉你，画笑脸，不要什么，这边持枪抢劫嘛，对不对？被抓了吧，活该！其实警察发现我吗？他们应该不是发现我吧？不管了，先进去偷干一波！啊靠！被咬！死狗鹰仔！欠表！啊！我被发现了！啊靠！为什么？不是关我屁事哦！哎，警察！是哦，是这个家有关系，对不对？贱呢、欸，好吧，刀子，为什么警察打我啊？哦，那不是那个是罪犯，要炸我！肥仔真的会被针对、啊。哎呦！警方为了找我要搜索这个区域，啊，死掉了。 用车害了，用车害。可是里面有三个人呢、欸。诸神黄昏之子。
Well, yeah, just saying that would be nice if they weren't trying to dry hump me when I set up your shit. I like my grandmother's shit.
These guys raked in millions even before we joined, so they're doing something.
Meow, 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 meow. 我这样过去会不会被发现啊？呵呵，拜拜。另外一个是在那个海岸的房间，已经把它回收掉好了。海岸房间，我要怎么过去啊？看一下，偷接片片，对啊，不要让我发现啊。海岸房间还蛮远的，而且刚才看那边有一只狗，我刚好像是被狗闻到了，原本刚刚是被狗闻到。这间房间的话
，Probably their mom's basement. I think it's something like that.
哦，内讧哦。都看不出来了。所以其实他们老大很喜欢兰尼哦，是怎么样？是因为兰尼对他有一种就是母爱吗？母性的光辉吗？的贱货。熟悉。哦，所以他们是以前都认识的人啊。谁理你啊？这个兰尼也太自以为是了吧！没事没事，再给我三秒钟。OK OK 啊！爆了！哎，这样成功是不是？碎啦，碎啦！我这里成功，剩最后一个，最后一个的话是在丛林里面，那边比较麻烦一点。你看这边人是几乎完全全空的，对不对？全部就是一群北七一样跑到里面去，可爱。好了，慢回来了。现在赶快溜。钱要记得拿。
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Well, he's gonna have a hard time getting this to the top.
Woohoo! Yeah! 什么时候顺便接收啦？诸神黄昏之子，我看你们只不过是阿卡姆，只不过就是一群硬汉嘛。哎，都被你搞完了，剩简单的，对啊 ，easy easy， 好不好？我看我觉得我是不是变强之后，整个玩游戏的实力变得超强啊？观众朋友有没有？现在我们就已经骇入到那个 Prime A 他们的终端机里面去了，利用那个诸神黄昏之子这边的接入口的骇进去里面。 那么接下来就是要来一个骇客大战，按照植入密木马要怎么样？
Stupid fucking hamster!
怎么样？怎么样？你刚才不是很唱
？That's some telemarketing charm right there. So we're not gonna do that bit then.
所以我呛了就没有变强，对不对
？Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
真的很爽哎、欸！我觉得这样真的很爽。这边东西。
Lenny's right. Kiki still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter.
怎么说？怎么说
？Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker. But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet.Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
Oh, Farm A 的这个秘密碉堡基地是不是？所以真的是每个骇客都要有自己的碉堡跟基地。不要这样吧，动不动就摸摸屁股。既然这边是彩虹街，你也不要这样搞啊。
Yeah, I just saw it. That's why I called.Your account is no longer suspended and all those posts are gone, so I guess you're in the clear. I mean, I knew you weren't the one posting all that dead set crap. Like you even knew who they were, but a couple of people got pissed at you. Sorry. Whoever hacked your posts. And I guess they complained. I tried to tell everyone it wasn't you, but you know people.
洛克·安德里安
Welcome back.
阿德里安，这个人是男的哎。哇塞，每个人都要这么嗨就对了。他现在去干嘛
？I can't believe it!
I can't believe it! 我要对他来这个调情一下啊。
I'm right here.
I'm right here. 靠，声音好粗哦。
Look, I'm being honest. Go out with me, please.
假。靠，来啦。
You,
假位。
You want me?
Yeah.
I want you.
Like Mona Lisa.
来乱个屁哦！我跟我蒙娜丽莎讲话，你后面就来乱个屁，跑掉。
All of the sperm that made it, you were the one that survived.
No, it's okay. Go ahead.
还要劝我说，哎，老弟，你真的没有想，你没有搞错吧？不要想不清楚好不好？你还想活的话，假位先。
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
No, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob?
哎呦，想要直接偷偷害到他手里面。
What kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a shot.
解析一下嘛，小气。
See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
鸡歪。哎呦，电池脉冲吗？开车前往，所以我已经得到他的这个，哦是哦，哎、欸、这样摸一下就知道他们的位置，哎好爽哦，哦还蛮远的，马林区域的。
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on, you guys give her too much credit.
所以啊。为什么不直接开枪杀了他就好了？不是啊，你杀了他没有用啊，因为我们的伺服器现在完完全全在他掌握之中。我们的伺服器被他的那个流氓软体哦，就是挟持了。所以如果说呢，我们不照他们这么做，是我们不交把钱交出来的话呢，你伺服器现在目前完全锁死状态，你所有的资料、 所有的东西都在里面，对不对？就跟死没有两样，就跟砖头没两样啊。那你把他杀死之后，那你又怎么得知他的密码或他的那些怎么样锁定的一些数据？
They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have.
勒索软体啊，就是就无解啊。
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely
how. 他也不破解你啊，就是你虽然里面伺服器有很多资料，他不是破解你的资料，他是直接把你的伺服器锁死，所以他并没有说获取你的伺服器什么那些东西，然后把它给解密，并没有，他就是单纯的就是不让你去使用那些所谓访问权限。那你今天不能访问，等于说像是假设你要看片片网站，对不对？啊，你的会员到期了，你没有付费呢，你当然就不能看啊，对不对？哦，就像这样的道理一样。
How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one?
在聊什么终极大战僵尸？不是终极大战异形？
I can see a predator spear master keeping two away with a yautja compass stick.
在聊什么鬼东西啊？靠一堆电影梗的。异形大战终极僵尸战士，不是有出好几集吗？我记得最后是有那个异形之母啊，
which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator.Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
对啊，总不能看不爽杀嘛，因为毕竟主角他们算是骇客，他们又不是杀人凶手，对不对？虽然说铤而走险，但不代表说他们就是可以杀人这样这件事情。所以现在他们就是对于杀人来讲的话，变得相当的困难。
You make a good argument. I buy it. Predator comes out on top.
毕竟跟主角的个性比较不一样，主角都是比较顽皮的，算是顽皮的大学生，还是打顽皮的出刚出社会的那种社会人士，大概二十来岁左右，对不对？像这样的一个人，你怎么可能出去外面见人就杀？又不是走火入魔，或者像艾登那样子，已经四十来岁的这个大叔。然后他的那个子女挂掉之后呢，了无牵挂，反正就是跟你拼了，就是要把你们杀光，就是要复仇，完全不一样的心态嘛。这里吗
？Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lenny's got that door seriously locked down.
老兵，你知道为什么斑马不能跌倒吗？
I got something.
不知道哎。
There's an old exhaust duct, probably overgrown. So
I'll find it.
放。我一个不小心开得太近，叫真眼，警察会来抓他，还抓我啊？应该不会抓我吧？哇，他们直接跳车哎、欸，超丢！我要把他们车子开去最海，往前啊！后往右啊，想去哪里？倒车哦！哎靠，警察，警察先生，等一下，拿我当掩护啊！靠，我要死了！骑车，算了。看门狗一其实真讲真的，跟二代差太多了。二代是一个很完整的游戏，一代的话作业感太重，我觉得真的差很多，没有那种潜入的氛围，让人觉得很兴奋，你要动点头脑，没有，就冲进去杀一波结束，就这样。二代是真的，你要花一点头脑去想办法，看你要怎么去闯入，然后还要拼一些像那种让人觉得很刺激的、跟时间赛跑的那些玩法。